a wide river has ripped it apart completely.